Still at the Mac Expo. The core cases we had earlier were products of Envious, one of their brands, and they've got two other brands as well launching for MacBooks. And this is the Moshi. Do you want to tell us about it, Naz?
This is the Moshi, which is available for the MacBook and MacBook Pro. The MacBook comes in a 30-inch in black and silver for £45, and the MacBook Pro 15-inch in silver. It's made from a special polyurethane lining.
Like that stuff you get on your bed.
Tempered mattresses, yeah.
Yeah.
So you can press down on it and shape your hand into it. It'll protect your laptop if you drop it. And you'll never really need to take your MacBook out of the case of it, because it's got these special elastic straps which allow you to hold the screen back.
You might be doing this one in pink, might you?
Maybe coming out in pink next month as well.
Good idea.
This is currently available from Laptop Stuff online, and we're also available in all three sizes.
How much?
For 45 or 13 inch, 15 for the huge.
Okay, good. Now this one is this a different one, brand, but
different brand. It's an aluminium case, which is available from the beginning of December.
What's it called?
Pi products. This is a full aluminium enclosure, which will come with a neck strap and shoulder strap. So put your MacBook in there, completely protected, strong aluminium case, and it will also be to bespoke designs for customers as well.
Right, so you can get this however you like.
And prices will range from about £40 up to £60 for a 17-inch.
And what about the colour?
Colours, we'll be getting the same colours as the core cases, so you're getting pink, red, silver, black, orange.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Well, I think that's enough.